Really good to see you, Sagarika. You know, tell us, what are the three things you look into whenever you become a part of any brand?
Specifically, now let's talk about why I'm here. I'm here for Inc. 5. So for them specifically, I think for me, quality is the prime importance, comfort, especially when you're wearing shoes. So I think these two things are like ticked right there and there. And of course, then the design aspect. So these three things are pretty much what Inc. 5 is all about. So yeah, it's great to be here and, you know, kind of have a shoe which has all these three things because they are very essential for me when I'm wearing a particular kind of shoe.
Okay, you just have a look in the store, you know, how do you like the collection of the shoe here?
I think they are sticking to what they preach. I think they are saying that, you know, their style is very, it has to be simple yet very contemporary. And I think pretty much all their stuff, it is like that. So I think, as a person, I am somebody who's not overdressed and, you know, I like to keep it very simple but yet chic, yet very modern, but in its own way, very, very contemporary in its own way. So I think that's why I think this brand kind of just works well, and it works well not for me but for a lot of people, because I think a lot of people are looking at wearing something that is smart, which has you know, a good kind of a design and at the same time has a lot of comfort. So yeah.
Okay, what happening on professional and personal front?
Professional front, right now let's talk about, right now I'm just a little busy with a lot of things that are going on personally, so I think I'm just caught up with that. Yeah.
On professionally,
I have one film which I finished, so should be releasing I think end of this year or maybe early next year.
If you can throw some more light on the project which you have finished.
Right now I've just finished a film called Hadsa, which is a bilingual, it's with Gulshan Devaiya, so that's the one I've completed. So yeah, I'm not very sure when the release is going to happen, but hoping sometimes early next year.
How challenging it was, you know, working in a film which is, you know,
Bilingual is great because I do speak Marathi and I mean Hindi. So it was great to be you know, doing both the films, like both the languages together. But yes, it's a bit tricky because you finish one shot in Hindi and then you have to just kind of go back to Marathi. So that's a bit tricky. But again, it was a great process. It was something new and I enjoyed it.
Okay, apart from, is marriage around the corner?
Yeah, it is.
how happy you are? What do you see? You know, it'll be a completely change in your life.
Change as such, I don't know about the change, but I think it'll be, whatever the change will happen will be for the better, because I think when you get married, a lot of things shouldn't change. I think then it's a happy marriage, because when things are, you know, you stay the way you are and you let the other person stay the way they are, I think it's even happier. So I'm hoping that, you know, we can stick to that.
How's the planning is going on?
Going on, stressful, but it's going on.
The date is announced?
Yeah, it's going to be sometimes end of November. It's already been announced, I think. Yeah, I think it's come in the paper. So yeah, end of November.
Ma'am, this side.